day two of COD Champs in Texas. We are here at a pizza place. Not really, we're gonna go get coffee. Our Uber just dropped us off. So we're going back to Armor Coffee. Shout out to Armor Coffee, it's awesome. So we're gonna go ahead and go there and we're gonna get some coffee and then we'll probably head to the event. Let's go, baby.
I spilt it.
Huge fat fan right here. Today's going pretty good. Today's a good play later. It's the last match of the day after this one. I'm expecting this one to be a blowout for Toronto. Toronto should just destroy LA. LA Gorillas, to be specific. And then we'll go on to face this in New York. And I have no idea who's going to win that. What do you think?
What are the teams playing?
Hayes versus New York.
Oh, possibly Hayes.
So Toronto and LA Gorillas are playing right now, and you know, not really a big fan of either of those teams. I would rather have the Gorillas win, so that's what I'm going for. Because I don't really like Scrap. He's my least favorite player. He's not even a favorite. Anyway, we're running over to Canes right now, which isn't too far. We're almost there. So we're going to take a little pre-game Canes meal before FaZe play. Optic play next and then FaZe. So we're going to go ahead and take a little pre-game meal. Hopefully come back during the Optic match. Then watch FaZe kill New York. Hopefully. I'm really scared about that match, actually. I really don't want FaZe to go to losers. I'm scared. Waiting for it to turn so we can walk it. Turn. Let's go.
What?
I'm kidding.
No. Don't do that to me.
Damn, in Texas, they give you hell long to cross. As soon as you cross in California, it's like, all right, you got 5 seconds to make it across this five-way or you're dead. Over here, they're like 30 seconds to make it across two roads. You'll be all right. Like, they give you so much time. In California, you have to sprint. And California drivers, they don't care. They'll run your ass down. So Texas is, you know, living life comfortably out here. In and out. That's what I'm doing to you later.
Canes pregame. Pregame meal.
back of the hotel. FaZe just lost to New York 3-2. So tomorrow in losers, game one of the day, FaZe are going to play Toronto, which is the worst outcome. I mean, that is the worst thing that could happen. Playing Toronto in losers is going to fucking suck, because if we lose, we're completely out and we're not going to make it to Sunday. And that'll be our worst freaking tournament placement, our worst champs placement that we've ever had, basically, in the whole CDL. We're going to go down to the gym right now and work out a little bit, and then we're going to get Wingstop and come back up here and eat and probably crash out. The gym only has 50-pound dumbbells, so you already know we about to max this gym out. Bag secured. We got the Wingstop after the gym, watching SpongeBob for her, of course, because you know she likes that SpongeBob.
So you
got the Wingstop. We're gonna eat this and then we're probably gonna crash out. Hope you guys enjoyed day two. We'll see you guys back in day three when FaZe versus Toronto early in the morning, and that's gonna be scary. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you guys later. I'm Nuclear. I'm out. Peace.
But he thinks he'd blow our minds. There's a starman waiting in the sky. He tells us not to blow it, does he not?